Two people have been killed in Ukraine after an overnight Russian drone attack. The governor of the Odesa region says one was killed by debris from a falling drone, while another man died in hospital of his injuries. Ukrainian forces say 32 of 46 Iranian-built drones targeting the Kherson region were intercepted. One person was also reportedly killed by shelling in the city of Kherson on Wednesday.